How are you? Welcome to Aparna's Home TV. In this video, I'm going to show you how I wash my makeup brushes. So let's see. Open hot water. I'm using Johnson's baby shampoo. You can use whatever you want, but this is milder. Wet your hands and pour some shampoo onto it. Use your brush to wet it and just like scrub. This is how I wash it, guys. Nice and clean. I use only hot water because I want all the bacteria to go. Because I've been using this for the last 1.5 years and I still want to use them for one more year. So I need to maintain them. Look at that. How clean this is. Let me wash one more. I'll wash Beauty Blender and show you how I wash. Wet it and just pour some stuff and spread it nicely like this. One more time. All the comes out and nice and clean for your next use. Rinse it until you don't see any more gunk or foundation. My sponge is clean, nothing is coming out of it. So I'm going to keep. So this is how I clean my brushes, guys. Thank you so much for watching me. I will see you guys in my next video.